So for this video, this is a continuation of our reconstitution of title case and lost original owner's duplicate copy of the title. The petitioner, let's call him Mr. Petitioner, okay? He filed a petition for reconstitution of transfer certificate of title number 12345 before the regional trial court, okay? This transfer certificate of title covers a 500 square meter parcel of land. No, it's not really very important to this case, the area and the shape of the land. Mr. Petitioner and his mother, okay, let's call her Miss JD, bought this property from the heirs of the registered owner. So the registered owner is Miss Luz. So, okay, let's just use these names for simplicity, and so that we don't talk about the real names of the parties involved. So Mr. Petitioner and that his mother, Miss JD, bought this property from the heirs of the registered owner. The registered owner is Miss Luz. The registered owner during this case, no, she was already deceased. She has three heirs, okay? Three children, Mr. Apple, Mr. Banana, and Mr. Carrot, okay? ABC. Mr. Apple, Mr. Banana, and Mr. Carrot. These three children are the heirs of Miss Luz. Okay? So this is the situation. So right now, I already have a hint as to what the problem might be at the bottom part of this decision. Okay, so there is a lost title, and the property was bought from three children. The registered owner, Miss JD, is already dead, okay? And this is involving reconstitution of title, and I think the side issue here is also about the lost original owner's duplicate copy of the title. So that is the situation, no? In the previous video, I described to you, I relayed to you the situation or the reasons why this reached the Supreme Court, no? Brass tacks. So in this video, it will be more on the how this case started before it reached the Supreme Court, how this case started. So in the next video, we will discuss what were the evidence presented, what were the allegations in the petition. Okay, so I'll see you in the next video.